So now I have Studio One open, still using network MIDI. No cables for me. I'm on my MPC. I go to MIDI, go to remote, and then I go to Papaform. Make sure I'm in chromatic, make sure I'm on major, make sure I'm on one. So all this looks the same as this over here. Now, when I hit a pad on my MPC, everything lines up. Wow, technology is amazing. I love this. I wonder if I can record from the MPC into Studio One. I'll try that next.